completed this on my other account, so one sec.
It's not even going through it, isn't it?
Oh my god. What did our naive sister get herself into now? I got your note.
I'm glad you could make it. Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there.
Right, I've told my girlfriend I'll talk soon.
Oh my god, she's taking her shirt off.
What? Oh my god! Matt, what are you doing here?
Hannah.
I'm sorry, Hannah.
Hey,
this
don't
all got out of hand,
just a stupid prank.
Hey,
you guys are jerks. You know that?
Josh! Fuck! Guys, there's someone outside. What the hell? Hannah! What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It's fine. She just...
Hank, Han! What did you do?
We were just messing around, Beth. It wasn't serious.
You jerks! Hannah! Hannah!
So, should we go after her?
You know, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right now, Mike. Oh, shit!
Screw. Go there safely. Quite cool they added. That's quite cool they have added.
Hannah!
This bit here in. Oh. Over. There's a deer. A totem pole just
hello?
Right
hello?
Now. Speed run.
Freezing.
want you to remember this. I want you to remember this as you play your game. Every single choice will affect your fate and the fate of those around you. So, you have committed to commence with this game. This is significant. And I want to help you see it through. Sometimes these things can be a little scary, even terrifying, but I'm here to make sure that no matter how upsetting things may get, you will always find a way to work through it. All right. We will start with a simple exercise. Could you please pick up a card? And I want you to look at the picture on the other side and tell me what you feel about it. It is essential that you answer honestly in order to get the most out of this experience.
I'm bound with the crew.
So, how did that picture make you feel? Remember, be honest.
Don't make me happy.
Okay.
Out of my
honesty
nowhere.
Is good. Well, what do you think it is that makes you feel uneasy?
If it is something you can't see, then why
does it make you feel uneasy? I mean, is there something in the house?
The barn? There's a trail in the middle of this field.
If it's not in the house,
but like something walked through.
It can it be in the field?
There's something at the bottom left. It's blurry at bits.
Is this threat real, or is it something in your imagination?
It's in the field, I mean.
Ah, well, perhaps we can explore your fears a bit further in our next session, I'm afraid. We've run out of time.
Ah, big cutscene here. This music just a nice touch.
Washington.
twins who are still missing.
1 year ago tonight, the Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into a snowstorm.
Foul play?
Not officially, no. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. He had warned them against pursuing their construction project and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
My officers did search the grounds, but the girls themselves couldn't have made it that far.
Something about that mountain seems to breed tragic events.
More than you know, Marty.
Well, thank you for joining us, Andy. With all the Washingtons tonight, their son Josh, on this, the anniversary of the mysterious disappearance of Hannah and Beth Washington.
Well, hello, friends and fans. All right, let's do that again. All right. Well, hello, friends and fans. It's beyond awesome to have you guys all back this year. First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. So, let me just let you know, let's take a moment to address the elephant in the room for a second. I know you're all probably worried about me, and I know it's gonna be tough on all of us going back after what happened last year, but I just want you all to know, it means so much to me that we're doing this, and that so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you, and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters, and you know. Okay, so let's party like we're fucking porn stars, okay?
Really?
Make this one trip we will never forget, alright? Yes!
Really? Party like porn stars? Really? Ooh. The graphics. Wow. The spider legs just chapel and a rocking horse. A bit creepy. Sam. Delete. Taint. Hannah's best friend. Consider a faint tourist.
Oh.
Hello? Someone there?
Nick, she's been watched. Sam, pasty, cable cap. Alright, the heat moves. Nothing where you're looking. Something on the gate.
What?
The gate. The gate's busted, climb over, Chris. How do I get there again? From Chris. Let on the back. Chris sent 28th to Joshua's direction. How do I get there again? sick. Sifwe. Set like this when they don't move back. Just so I'm like just dead still. Totem pole. And that looks like a open back there.
Cool.
And they list people and butterfly profile. Tribal who once lived in these mountains believed that butterflies carried dreams and prayers of possibility futures. The colours of butterflies indicated the nature of the prophecy. Black Death. Black butterfly prohibited the dreams. Most death. Danger. Red butterflies warned of danger, events, loss. Brown butterfly foretold of tragedy, advance, friends, guidance. Yellow butterfly offered fistings to help and guide fortune. White butterflies brought dreams of good luck and good fortune. Bit of the event of the past.
I'm driven mad.
Ooh, damn it. I can't even pick my feet up on my table, so I'm sick. Oh, you will really see my fat. Right. Cable cat. Griff. Something wrote some. Up here. The past is beyond our control.
Chris, you here?
The bag's here. Where are you?
You're not in the bag, are you?
Really?
Hello. What do we have here?
You're not in the bag, are you? Really? How can someone fit in a bag? That's... Who close it? Ashley.
Chris?
Sam, hey, you made it.
Chris has a cross on Ashley. Mythological protective humorous.
Oh, so... I found something kind of...
The twins 1952 Mystery Man in Totems.
Amazing.
What?
I'm not gonna tell you. You gotta see for yourself. Come on, it's this way.
Better not where? Be your dick.
Right around here.
Something no, to show not. Me. Wow, it's something to show me. Oh, wrong button. Something to show me. It will blow my mind. But he's got a crush on Sam. Hey, Ashley. I do not want to post about a few different mountain dated 1998. Someone didn't want people to see this. Fact. Look at that. Getting knotted. Yeah, lucky I can play with one hand too.
Wow, nice shooting tips.
All right, I'm bad. I'm a badass.
I'm gonna go ahead and guess it was a wild case of beginner's luck.
Nah,
wow,
so, girl.
Really?
Well, anybody and their brother could shoot a bottle that big, that close.
I don't want to kill nature. I've completed this game. If I do shoot the bird, the squirrel,
nice
a bird will come and hit Sam.
Hey, sharpshooter, a ride's coming.
Wait, I'm just getting the hang of this.
Come on, Chris, the cable car.
And that's the bird there. And right there. That one. Look, Chris chose not to shoot the squirrel. Natural nature remained in balance, so if it died, it would have hurt Sam. What's down here?
It is. It's definitely weird coming back up here after a whole year.
Yeah, I swear the moment I got hurt, let it back.
Here goes fast. Josh wanted us to keep it locked, to keep people out.
He said that? What people?
I don't know. He said they found people sleeping in the station one time.
It's creepy.
Homeless people? Unless it's the guy who been watching Sam and to bet the house. Hotel and Santinium.
Nope.
Looking at that for ages right now.
What a crazy place to set up house. No matter how rich you are.
Not so rich. Family bought a mountain.
In the bathroom. Somebody standing outside.
How long has it been dead?
One sec, guys. I'm quite hungry, so I'm gonna grab a snack. Don't know what to get right now, but one sec. I'm back. I know it's a Sunday night. But can I? One sec, I'll move a couple of things. Move that on the floor. Sunday night, I like a horror game. No point really having a light on.
I haven't seen him so excited about something in forever.
Good. It's hard to tell
with that
night.
No, I'll turn the light on.
It was a good idea.
Okay, so
I got moved to the back.
And
next
hot salsa, guacamole, sweet chive, and something else. So,
if it weren't for the fact that Jeannie Simmons hit puberty like 3 years early, and on that day decided to wear a low-cut shirt that showed off her training bra, I mean, who knows? You could be riding in the cable car alone right now, or talking to some other person entirely. Boom. Butterfly effect.
Oh. Butterfly effect. Hmm. And that's this game turns out to be a butterfly effect. Jess, Mike's new girlfriend, confident, trusting, irrelevant, and irrelevant.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy. New people. Time to meet and greet.
That's nice. Should have done this at midnight. Midnight snack.
What the hell?
Jess, hey!
Jessica, over here! Are you guys having a really weird stroke?
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Can you please let us out?
Really?
Pretty
don't
please?
Need to bang the door. But they never know was here.
Oh my god. I thought we were goners. Another 10 minutes in there and I would have chewed off my own leg.
Really?
Look, got a lot of meat on my bones. This is all muscle down here.
Yeah, right. Hey!
Well, 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 what do we have?
Chris!
My goodness! Seems that someone has a little crush on our good friend and dear class president Michael Monroe.
Chris.
And what kind of sizzling erotica might our Jessica be capable of imagining? I wonder.
I'll go for explain.
Mike and M split. We're together.
Whoa. Drama.
Not really. Pretty clear cut, actually. M's out, I'm in.
Oh.
Hmm. Pretty dry. And like, oh, Caesar, I'm in, oh yes.
Alright, let's just get up to the lodge already. It's getting tired of all this nature junk.
You guys go ahead. Oh. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit. See who else is coming.
You mean Mike?
What? I mean, you know, whoever.
Sam?
Did you see this view? I mean, holy cow.
Sometimes fear to wear.
To just stop and take it all in.
Seriously, couldn't they have built the lodge like right where the cable car ends?
Emily, Mike Six, intelligent, resourceful, Bruce with active.
I don't think it would have been like as pretty.
Oh, shut yourself. One trick. Wrist broke in half. Matt, Emily's new boyfriend, motivated, ambitious, active.
No.
And where's the bellboy when you need one? Getting chilled.
We're almost there.
No, I mean, getting kind of creeped out.
Oh, that's cute.
Yeah.
He needs to carry his bag.
I mean, what do you think?
Fucking hell. My intelligent driven pursuivant.
You got it.
Michael!
You really, really should have seen your faces right there.
Dude, I almost clocked just now.
Nice one.
Michael, you're a jerk.
Cool. Guy,
jumped
we're
a
all
bit.
Friends here, right?
But no wonder.
No need for
violence. Reach for a crisp.
Welcome to the woods. Spooky. Come on, let's get into the spirit of things.
The spirit of things? Seriously, what's wrong with you?
I'm just trying to lighten the mood, Em. Don't be like that.
Like what?
Em.
The way you're being. You always get like this.
Michael. I'm just gonna lay it out, otherwise this whole weekend's gonna suck ass for everyone.
That's
nice.
This
is
super
awkward,
and we all know it. Let's just acknowledge it now and move on, okay? Matt.
I hear you, man. I get it. I don't want to make this weird.
Cool. So we're good?
All good.
You guys gonna make out now?
Oh my god, totally.
So
gonna make out.
Perf.
No, seriously, I'm gonna go check on the cable car back on the trip.
See you, man.
See ya.
Alright.
See ya.
Really? What a puff.
Oh, crap.
What?
Hey, could you take these the rest of the way?
The bags?
Yeah, just all the bags.
Why?
I need to go find Sam.
Okay.
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we get all the way up there.
This really can't wait. We're almost there.
It's important, Matt, please.
All right. Fine. If it's so important, I guess I can pack horse it the rest of the way. But you owe me one.
Excuse me?
Well, then we're even, at least.
I'll think about it.
Just be careful.
See you up there, sweetie.
Aw, that's cute. But that make, oh my gosh, oh. Totally. I didn't make a complete poof. Yeah. Mike went to the cable car. Oh, I need to see Sam. And she stood near that way. And my ex. And oh. Alright. So, Ashley and Mike, Chris, fancy has a crossword academic and cooperative for free. Ooh.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Aye.
And not in the friend zone kind of way.
My ass went to see Sam.
Date on their big breakup.
Oh!
Oh,
fuck.
Hey, whoa. Hey, sorry there. Sorry about that, Ash. I didn't mean to scare you.
I like the good horror.
Did mean to scare you, sort of scare you, but not like for real scare you.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh!
Hey, well, man, I'm really sorry, Ash, Dan.
It's okay, it's fine.
What are you looking at? See anything juicy with that thing? Let me check it out.
I don't want to see him seeing his girlfriend night. Flirting with her ex. I don't want a big fight
kind
to
of
happen.
Busted. It's not like really interesting. It's just
for Josh's sake.
Real?
Like losing his sisters to a year ago, and then a big fight.
No, really, Matt. It's not worth straining your eyes. I'm getting kind of a headache just from looking through it. So just no. All
right. Sure, if you say so.
Once, they saw off this soon. Ashley discouraged Matt from using the telescope. Matt didn't see Mike and Emily flirting. Right, good, because I don't want it to be awkward for Joss. Really, guys, half a Chris. Jeez, man. Aye. Let's see, book a bit.
Oh, you did not just do
really?
That.
Put your hands where I can see you. We've got you.
Flirting with Emily and he chucks a snowball at high school.
What choice do I, a supple young rebel girl,
surrender to the strapping military guard come to take me into custody.
Well, I don't know when you put it like that. Hey! Oh!
Right in the face.
Hey, you know that? Where are you hiding, little chicken? Hey!
Oh, snap!
Wait, then, wait, talk. Right there. Bot flies there.
Hello? Come on. Hey, Mike.
Ooh, right in the back of the heat.
You got me.
Norton? Okay. They butt on the table sometimes, doing nothing is the best right thing to do.
I know all your tricks.
Oh no, I don't want to kill a bird.
Whoa! Ow!
Right!
Why don't you just...
And then what?
Oh, oh.
No more!
You're going down. Mm. Gotcha. Done. Done city.
So did I go down?
I don't think so.
I think you'd know so if I did.
Oh.
All right.
My. So are we calling it my favor then?
Your worthy opponent, Miss Jessica, the Snowball Queen.
Okay, that sounds vaguely dirty.
My lady.
Kiss him, or I'll give him a kiss if they're boyfriend girlfriend. If they're going out, I don't want any rubs.
Wow, save some for later, buddy.
Endless reserves.
All right.
We should get up to the lodge.
Yeah, it's so nice out here, though. Pretty breathtaking.
I mean, I could stay out here for pretty much ever, provided I was making out with you the whole time.
Just making out?
Quote, unquote.
Well, I think we might freeze to death somewhere in between those quotes.
Yeah.
But I sort of, chucked a snowball at, rub snow in his face. Just for a laugh. Who's that in the cable car? That's the guy who I've seen, Chris seen at the bottom of the lodge. Ooh.
Hello again. And how are we feeling? I felt that we...
Get the popcorn out.
...in our last session. But I'm grown concerned about your situation.
What do you know?
This time, we're going to try to understand the roots of your anxiety. Now pick up that book, turn the pages. You will see a set of pictures and symbols. I want you to identify which image in each set makes you the most anxious.
Aye, and this is quite useful, guys. USB. Wee. Phone. But charge the phone through it. Quite useful, so. Need to charge it. Oh, I need to be women. Oh. Plain scheming. You might get... You don't know who's in the crowd. One sec. Oh. Yeah, just my dips, guys. Hmm. No, leave that there. One sec. I hate heights. But I like roller coasters. I like snakes. I want a snake tattoo. Knives. Guns is a lot worse than that, so. Oh, cockroach. Don't know what they carry. Hi guys. Clowns. Killer clowns. I've seen that on Facebook and wow. I've seen killer clowns on Facebook, like getting shot, getting knocked out, scaring schoolings. Oh, I have to go with the clowns then. Goa. I like Goa. Not really.
You're doing very well.
That was nothing. Dumping just up. Going.
Try to speed up. The more you rely on your instincts, the more honest your answers will be, and the more enlightening you will be.
Right, speed
that
up. Okay. That guy. Spiders. One sec. Spiders are scary. Not really, cause yeah, I've got a spider tattoo, so spiders don't really scare me. But needles, I hate needles, but I'm alright with tattoo needles. I don't know why. Or I fear needles, but getting a tattoo, they use a needle to do a tattoo, but I've got two tattoos. I've got a new tattoo a couple days ago on that him, a shark. Oh, well, like that, oh. Storms? I actually quite like storms.
This is very interesting.
That. That thing, what he just stopped, that was in that long play.
And dogs. Some combination sounds like a good Friday night.
Oh yes.
Well, I'm afraid, once again, we're out of time, but I promise we'll talk again very soon.
Cut scene for the starting bit. That thing was in it. So, does that mean the scenes in that is actually in it?
Don't you guys think this is a little bit?
Come on, she deserves it.
Hannah! What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It was just a prank, Han.
I gotta say, I am super excited to
that
welcome all my pals back
must have
to the
been
annual
the guy
Blackwood
in,
Winter Getaway.
The
I really want to spend some quality
so what?
Time with
nah.
Each and every one of you and just share some moments that
transport
we'll never forget.
The Lodge.
For the sake of my sisters.
I need to go find Sam.
Gherkin.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Oh.
So, I got moved to the back. And next to Josh. That's how we met. Boom. Butterfly effect.
Man, I feel like this mountain.
mountain gets bigger every time I climb it.
Oh yeah?
You're listening. Nine Hours Until Dawn. Josh Han and Beth Burrell. Complex. Thoughtful. Loving.
Come on, you grew up here. It probably feels like it's shrinking.
I guess that's true.
When are you gonna install some cell towers up here? I'm getting withdrawals already.
You got a spare million lying around, and I'll fix you right up.
Funny you should say that. I think I left it in my other jacket.
A million in a jacket.
Hey, gang. You guys get up here okay?
Could have done with some bellboys, but hey. Can't get everything.
Yeah, it was pretty easy. A little creepy, though. I mean, it's really weird being back here.
Who's watching? That must have been in the guy in the towers.
Yo, yo, yo. You got things moving up here or what?
Yeah, man.
Thought I hanged it.
So Matt and Emily are a thing now, right?
Yeah, so it seems.
I mean, what's Mike think of that?
I have a feeling Mike's already got his hands full, you know what I mean?
Damn it. It's a freaking thing. It's ice.
What else?
Maybe there's another way in.
There are a million ways in. They're just all locked.
There's gotta be like a window around the corner we can get open or something.
Wait a second. Are you saying we should break in?
I don't think it's technically breaking in if you own the place, right?
Hey.
Kinda true, but if I don't report you.
Lead the way, coaches.
Confident.
Good, but a little cold. I think I could use some time curled up.
Oh, come
fire.
Here. I'll give you a hug and heat you up. Today.
Like a sleeper hit kind of gal, you know? And I just want to rip that parka right off of her and make some snow angels, right?
Hey, cut it out, man.
Yeah, I mean,
like.
You're not going to bang her. Maybe Mike will take up the case.
Wait, will you back off?
Relax. Check to see if there's some blood flowing down there.
Yeah.
Listen, dude, look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities? You and Ashley, alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now, you come in for the kill.
You do get
you're
a pole.
Right.
You're a hunter. I mean, she won't even know what hit her.
All right, I got it.
You
so
do have that
plan. I was planning on breaking into my parents' lodge, but
I didn't say I had a plan.
You sounded like you had a plan. You better deliver, Coachies, or else you got four lovely ladies who are going to be freezing their buns off. And last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Nobody likes cool buns.
The buns off, and that's not a good way to get laid. Ooh. Axe holder, where is the axe? Mystery man, a wall-mounted holder that should contain the axe, but the axe is missing. Oh. Aye, Josh is sitting looking at it. It kinda go anywhere.
Damn, I'm getting pretty low on juice here. I just gotta turn off my GPS.
Well, we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
This new Statios is good.
You mean Jim?
Yeah, you know, climbing up the rope.
Jim.
Whoa.
Did I do that?
I don't think so. Here, use this. Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on. It's a can.
Oh, yeah. Now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like we do with the Lormy dudes.
Yep. Once we melted, just point the spray can in the lighter and whoosh.
Bye-bye, frozen lock.
Bingo. All right, so you got this. I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
Nope, but I'll do it.
Godspeed, Pilgrim.
All right. Ooh, what's this? Totem pole. Ooh. That's Emma. That's Emily? Aye, that's Emily. Oh, what is that noise? A bit of a newspaper. Ex-Santa confirms for Aris. Arson. See bits lighting up.
Huh?
Joe's.
Cool.
His mum, dad, family portrait. That's the one to. Oh, a distinctive book art. Never seen that.
What was that?
The door's not shut now. Right, that must be the front door.
Hi, Chris. Very funny.
Oh, how'd you know it was me?
Shouldn't you be, like, getting the lock open or something?
On it.
On it. Just like he was on your mama last night. Oh. Ooh. What was that noise? Beckus?
Messages.
thought about that conflict. Show us in sneak up on them. Ooh, right. Door's locked. Best tattoo, Ready for senior prom. Oh. The twins, Hannah, Sam, Mike, and Emma. Right. Salsa is really nice. Whoa. Oh, my pal tagged me in the Facebook thing. One sec, guys. Where's the bathroom again? The window's open. Nobody's been here in ages, and the bathroom is open. What's around here? Oh. Winner, best horror film. Joel Bob Molson. Oh, never. The twins. Voted for a movie that Joss dad directed. Best horror film 2009. Right, I'm gonna take my time. Make sure I found everything first time round. Oh, what's that noise? Sounds like a clock. One sec.
Rules, if you tagged your must answer all 32, no lying.
Oh, my friend, man. No.
Single? No. Cross.
Oh, what's this?
Not the word I'd use.
Oh my gosh, it's so good to be inside. Even if it's still kind of freezing in here.
I'll get a fire going.
This place barely looks any different.
Yeah, nobody's been up here.
Even with all the police coming in and out?
Not a lot of action up here lately.
Nope.
What's up, party people?
Hi.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, man.
Make yourself at home, bro.
Will do.
One sec, guys. Wait, one sec. I'm not gonna show you. Oh, that's the rules there. Oh, you just can't see that. Rules, if you're tagged, you must answer all 32 questions. No lying. Single? Nope. Cross? My girlfriend. Favourite food, favourite colour, favourite music, talents and love, hobbies, short hair, height, hoodie, eye colour, hair colour, shirt colour, joggies, will you get married, will you get a divorce, have depression, daydream, thought of food, someone you love, someone you hate, dream job, got tattoos, got piercings, worst day of your life. Best day of your life. Biggest fear. Tag up to 50 people. Clean copy will be in the comments. My friend haven't put the thing in the comments yet, so I'm just waiting for him to put it in the comments. Like
your
face.
Yeah. I mean, seriously, can she be any more obvious? No one wants in on your territory, honey.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me? Was your sluttiness too loud?
Sounds like someone's bitter she didn't make the cut.
Yeah, it's all a big cattle call with that dreamboat. Congrats, you're top cow.
That's real deep calling Miss Homecoming a cow. Dumb oaf.
Hey, watch it.
Oh, you're the only one who can put him down? No one else can play with your toys?
You're such a bitch.
Whatever. I don't get
that.
What do you think?
At least
can't fight me.
4.0, bitch. Honor roll. Suck on that when you're trying to sleep your way into a job.
Who needs grades when you've got all the natural advantages you can handle?
Oh,
you couldn't buy a moldy loaf of bread with your skanky ass.
Are you serious? You think that's insulting?
That bitch is on crack or something.
One sec,
stop.
I'm just checking on Facebook.
This is out of hand, and there's no reason to fight like this.
Yeah, Em. Why are you picking fights over your ex-boyfriend, huh?
Stop it! This is not why we came up here. This is not helping. It's not what I wanted. If we can't get along for 10 minutes, then maybe we need a little bit of a break, right? Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah. Yeah, all right. Wanna go do that?
Place without that whore.
It's right up the trail.
Well, that's over.
Yeah.
So, Josh, should we get this fire going?
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening? Oh my God, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean, she was asking.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do you need my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my God, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget my bag?
Well,
you?
Oh, one of my friends said four days ago.
We'll be back soon.
My friend said he passed his driving test.
You can get very warm.
Okay. Okay.
My friend is come on. One sec, my really. Yes, down the stairs. Copy that. Yeah, I've noticed that a couple of times. I've not found.
Emily's as dumb as she looks if she thinks she can cut in on what we got going on. Maybe if we're lucky, she'll try and follow us out here and get eaten by a bear.
No, I mean, just saying it's... But yeah, it's not worth kicking her when she's down. Because I'd much rather spend my time getting down with you. You see what I did there? I did that for you.
Yeah, okay.
Down?
But she better stay down is all I'm saying.
So... I know, so aye, the generator is in here. Aye, Titan pull. Danger, oh. Bits gets knocked out. Bits gets dropped.
Alright. Let's see. Boom. Nice one, Mikey.
I'm not Harry Potter. I'm not a wizard. Who's that? Like, nearly fucking shit my pants here. My boxes.
Wanna help me move this cart thing?
that guy is getting closer. One sec. Kenneth, I love you so much. I love you too. Yeah, my girlfriend's messaging me then. I know I've done an hour and a half of live streaming. No real message to just to keep you guys happy.
Oh, whoa.
What's this? Cigarette butt? Cigar stuff? I stubbed out cigar butt. Looks like left recently. There must be somebody else on the mountain. Aye, that guy.
I wonder who's up here.
Where is?
Whoa.
Symbol.
This place is like historical.
What did that symbol even mean? Strange symbols painted onto the wall of the mine. It's not clear what they mean.
Holy bat cave.
It's gotta be Native American, right?
I don't think the miners were getting their arts and crafts on, though.
You alright?
Yeah.
Collapse. Or something.
I don't think this place is up to code.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's.
How old is it though? Dangerous at risk. Danger,
this place is a real
flood
fixer-upper.
Danger. Extreme rock fall danger, collapse, subparts, rusk, danger, overhead. Oh, my girl girlfriend's son. Hobson's 1952. Was the risk of collapse? Right. Wrong button. I better get my button act together for the... Right, that's blocked, so it's this way. Still have a good bit to the... look at that S. Damn. What's done this way? What is that? Oh, I've not seen this one. Oh, nice tits. Damn. One sec. Message. It can't go. Damn it. Message your girlfriend. What is this? Nothing. Cabin. Was that?
Sampling the old eggnog again, babe? It's just us up here.
Maybe.
Hey, Jess?
Mm-hmm?
Stay close by, okay?
What's that?
This posting says there's some brown bears up here sometimes.
Rocky Mountain.
Oh, Michael, I have the best idea.
What?
Let's go hug a bear. Come on!
Really? What do you mean I come out here tomorrow? Tomorrow, Monday?
Come on!
Let's not hug a bear.
Do you want your head ripped off? With a death wish? Jeez, man.
sake, I need a drink. Guacamole. He's stinking.
Check, guys.
Yeah, it's this is what the dips are.
It's cool salsa, sour cream and chive, guacamole.
That's the one that I just never liked.
Had a wee bit is alright, nacho cheese,
and that's guacamole. No, again. One sec. Got a text.
Of this, jeez, Omo. Annoyed rats with wings. Wait, I was just flirting. What?
Just answering it, lady.
Wow, you're easy.
Yeah, got a lot of love for you. Scared.
Oh, right up, Jess, romantic. One sec.
What was that?
Christmas to this and takes us off Joe's heart. Gonna refresh the live stream. That was in the game at the first start. I know you can't comment anything now. Crisps. Been quite hungry, and that's just feels hungry, and it's a snack, a nice horror at night. Aww, cute. I'm talking about my girlfriend. Right, you can't go that way. Oh, kill salsa.
Chris and Ash a mission together. Yeah, I was thinking they could use some alone time.
Chris needs to go for that. Mocking. Chris needs to go for that or flattering. They are sweet together. I'll go for flattering.
Very sweet together. I wish they'd just freaking get on with it already.
Mm-hmm. I swear, they just need, like, something to bond over. You know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. I mean, at this rate, they'll be in the geriatric ward before Chris makes a move.
Yeah, he needs to grow up here and ask her out. Right guys, give me a couple minutes, I'm gonna phone my girlfriend dinner. I'm gonna mute my mic. One sec guys. Oh. Right. One sec.
Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own.
Hello, Fia. Hey, sorry, I was on the phone. I was on the phone to my girlfriend.
Can't
go back.
New reality. Right, Sam? Anyway, I'm supposed to be fixing this whole guy, right?
A bit sweaty. One sec. Oh, I hate this scene.
Nice one.
Okay,
first things first, we gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kind of complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple.
Hands me, Eleanor.
That's more like it.
Who's right. That in the background? Why can they no pack use the baseball bat?
What the hell's that?
That could be a lot of things. None of them nice.
Quit it.
I'm just joshing you.
Well, you one sec,
really
guys.
I was not scared.
No, you just jumped because you wanted to squeeze in some aerobics.
One sec, guys.
No, come on. I've been down here enough. This place makes all kinds of sounds. Big old lodge has got to belch out sometimes.
But, okay, so you hear that too, right?
Oh, my phone's nearly dead.
Josh.
One sec.
What?
The rhythm is like weirdly regular.
Nothing regular about it.
Go for that one.
Maybe we should check it out.
Put my phone on charge.
What if it's like a pipe that's about to burst or some problem with the furnace?
Unlikely.
If it were me, I wouldn't want this place to burn down on my watch.
Yeah, right.
Let's see stats. Just look. I'm only on the second chapter in this one. Fucking.
Whoa, what the hell?
Hell? What is that?
Ah!
not supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you serious? Were you in on this, Putz?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
I'm ready to admit that your dumb little prank may have a slight whiff of humor.
Joke master.
Well, I said nothing about jokes. I said your prank, which was dumb.
Crap, you were scared. Admit it.
I was not.
Come on, you totally pissed yourself.
Josh.
Do you saw 2 hours of live stream on this?
What in God's name are you wearing?
I found my true calling.
Please tell me you're going to take a vow of silence. Okay, did you at least find the thingy?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
You know what? I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. Alright? So have fun. Oh, but watch out for that Josh. He's a schemer.
Okay.
What happened to the Wendy's? Alright, Fios.
I would like to understand your feelings toward people of fear, isolation, loneliness. Do you share this fear? How do you feel about people who are afraid? Well, Mike has a fear of isolation. Do you feel pity for him? Yeah. Well, this is
they just need to grow some balls then.
Now, is it?
Well, somebody always being there for you, but somebody who speaks their mind.
So,
I would say both of them.
Even if it resulted in an unpleasant outcome for a friend. And what about honesty then? And charity?
I always put others before me, mostly. Really? Short periods of time? A hook? One sec, guys.
It was just a prank, Han.
Today is the 1-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me with your sluttiness?
Stop it! Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah, all right.
Did you hear that? What in God's name are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
Watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Well, that's how it's gonna be. Jess!
So, it says here, to communicate with the spirit world,
Bristol.
You must free your mind of all preconceptions, drop all inhibitions, and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the Spirit Master, which is me.
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
Oh, I'm deadly serious.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay, then. Let's see what happens. Mm-hmm. Ashley, since you're a recent convert, why don't you be our medium for today?
Deadly serious.
Is anyone there? Will you reveal yourself to us if you're there?
Wait a minute. Did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Holy shit.
Help?
How are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
Who needs help?
Who are you? Oh, here it goes.
Okay, S.
I.
S. T.
E.
R.
Sister.
Sister.
Sister?
Who's sister?
Oh, come on. Is this for real?
Shut up. Ask it who's sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay, well, which sister is it then?
A year ago at start.
Ashley, ask who it is.
A year ago, at the beginning, basically, his two sisters died. And...
who are we speaking to? Hannah?
They've been missing since for a year.
Oh, God.
It's Hannah.
This is messed up.
Josh, are you...
fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No.
Dude, it's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
Think about it. If this is actually Hannah, I mean, we can find out what happened that night.
Josh.
I can handle it.
Okay. Let me think.
What happened to you?
Hannah, we miss you. And we want to know what happened to you. Can you tell us? What happened? B? E? T? R?
Uh-oh.
I don't like this.
Betrayed.
What does she mean?
Oh, it's still going.
Oh, God. K, I, L, L, E, D. No.
Kill.
We didn't kill them. It was just a prank.
Ash, calm down, okay? Just, we need to find out more.
I'm sorry. I am so sorry.
What do they mean?
Ask them what happened. It's the only way to know. Ask them, Ash.
Okay. Who killed you? Hannah, who was it?
They fell off a cliff.
L? I? B?
The library. Maybe there's something in the library?
E?
Oh, who's that
R-
in the background?
O? O? Lamp.
Proof. There's proof.
In the library? Holy shit. Chris?
This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen, I don't know. I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, calm down. It's not Ash's fault.
I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it.
Should we go after him?
Ah, man, I mean, he'll be okay. Let's just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
If you were faking it, you were doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
Look in the library.
Yes?
kind of like it. It's like goes to one scene, skips to somebody else. Footprints. Oh, what's up here? What's the footprints?
Jess. Buddy.
What's up there?
Ah! Whoa! Christ! I scared the blue out of my jeans. What the hell is that doing in there anyway?
Who's that stuck there? If nothing's holding it, so Jessica, how can it be stuck there?
Oh, come on.
Oh, totem pole.
Jess? Hun? Light of my life?
Danger? Oh.
Seriously? This is not funny.
Must be this way.
I totally promise I won't murder you.
Oh!
Oh my
God!
No.
That was so good.
No.
Wait. You had to see this. You had to...
I'm not seeing it.
No.
You recorded that?
Look at your face.
I was scared, Jet. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry. Did I scare you?
If we send that to anybody, I'm
what?
Gonna kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little lady-like scream, Michael. Guess you never really know someone until you scared the pants off of them.
Go fight that grumpy.
All right, fine. You win.
It's not a contest, but I do win every time.
Uh huh.
Whatever you say, babe.
Ooh. What's
keep
that?
Keep on crying, Romeo. See where it gets ya.
That thing moves fast. Another totem pole. I just found one. Yellow ace. Oh. Guidance. What is this bit about?
Sometime after, the prospectors came to mine this mountain until a cave-in trap and driven mad murderers. And many hunts. My grasp beyond my reach.
Sup, Scottish guy. Hi. Oh. Sick.
Alright. Sucks. Scottish guy.
No.
Shop man.
No. Probably just a squirrel.
Over there, what's that?
Freak town.
Is that a light or a fire?
What?
Do you hear that?
No.
Hello? Someone there?
Keep an eye on my tablet as well. No, no.
Everything you described, Michael.
Wait, what?
It's heaven. I love it.
Yeah.
Hooks. Oh. You see that? Never knew she would have fell in the water. What is that noise? That was alive a couple seconds ago. Jeez, man. Wow.
Damn.
It's horrible.
Don't want to kill it, but it looks painful. If he's in pain. Comfort.
Hey, bud. Hey, buddy.
God, the poor thing.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Mike, it's in so much pain.
It'll be over soon. Okay, buddy. It'll be over soon.
Ah!
Run! Run!
What?
Oh my God, what the hell was that?
I don't know!
Oh, there's a bridge! Over here, over here! Mike, get over here!
It's a bear! It's gonna be a bear!
Oh, look! Look!
bunch of guys.
Pull time.
Bullshit.
No, 100%.
So scraping to one of my friends who's I've got online.
Just ran a marathon.
I think we kind of did.
Was it a bear?
Yeah, gotta be. Things are crazy fast.
Oh,
I
saw that.
See it.
Hey,
truly.
Things are not gonna come barging in. I promise.
How can you be sure?
Because I'm pretty sure bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
I've seen them open car doors.
What? Where?
On the internet.
Really? Okay. Well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life. I promise
it, guys.
No bear or anything else is gonna open that cabin door.
I guess you're right. Okay. I'm almost feeling relaxed again. Almost. Huh. Typical.
Just got a piece of my hero.
This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's been drafty or something, right?
Well, there is a fireplace.
What? We don't need a fire to heat things up.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Fussy man.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get plenty toasty once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike.
Yeah.
Fire and mood lighting.
Yes. My lady.
Oh.
Sherlock?
Can you find it?
Crap, no. I must have dropped it outside.
Oh, shit.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay, okay. Well, I'll have you look for it.
It's gotta be outside.
Yeah, I don't think we want to go out there right now with the bear. Or whatever it is.
Fine. I just wish you hadn't gotten me completely soaking wet trying to scare me. Kind of a dick move.
I'm sorry, Jess.
Probably fell out in the water and doesn't even work anymore anyway, so whatever.
I'll make it up to you. I promise.
Sick. I want to check the out of this house.
Nice. This will lighten up the mood a little. Oh!
Ah!
Hey, what, are you okay?
What are you doing?
It's the lights.
I know it's the lights, dummy. You broke them.
But it's probably faulty wiring.
You've got faulty wiring.
I've checked her suit.
It's so cold in here right now, my tongue will get stuck to your flagpole.
Looky, looky. Who's gonna fire up some nookie?
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
Last one, too.
Man one, fire zero.
Very nice. Bravo.
All right, my lady. What comes next?
I think... Well, I wish we had some boobs.
Well, if I'd have known that ahead of time.
I don't know. I'm kind of just... I'm not feeling it yet.
Shutter it is.
race him. Go to number 50.
Trying this one.
What?
Don't give me all this scaredy cat little girl BS.
It's true.
Sounds complicated.
Well, maybe I'm complicated.
Great.
What?
I thought you were a what you see is what you get sort of girl.
What's that supposed to mean? That I'm easy?
No, I mean just that you're not.
Michael. You're kind of a dick, you know that? Part of me wishes you weren't so cute.
And the other part?
Come here. Maybe I know how to handle you, too.
I'm definitely ready to be handled. Mm.
Jessica resuscitated Mike at 20. Music there.
Give me a break. I wish they were, if I wish they weren't.
I guess we should find out.
Josh looked really freaked out at the seance.
Yeah, he looked like he was feeling together, but...
Do you think we shouldn't have mentioned his sisters?
That's why we came back up here.
Yeah, but not to, like, have a seance.
Munchie, I've got to really at your back. Is out, but there is an electric light shining from the room below the library.
Whoa. The power's not even on.
Weird.
Skins of fucking 16-year-olds. 16-year-olds are waited for pretty little Hannah and Beth.
Holy cow. Now, Ash, I don't want to freak you out, but look at this.
What? Chris, what is that?
I think this
this might be what the spirit board wanted us to find.
The clue?
Yeah, it's a letter.
Let me see it.
It's a threat.
Chris, this is serious. We need to find Josh right now.
That room finally opened.
What was that? Do you think someone was actually after Hannah and Beth?
If so, that would be really messed up. Looks like it was written by Josh's mom.
Yeah, she's really making an effort to set.
Locked.
So, I've just been thinking about something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
There was like this wanted poster, like full on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
There was a message on this answering machine I found, and it was from this sergeant saying that there was this guy who had just gotten out of prison and there was nothing he could do.
Well, what do you mean?
He was saying it like a warning. I mean, maybe that's whoever was down in the basement before.
What?
Under the floorboards in the library, the light. Well, there was that guy I told you about.
Wait, what guy?
The guy who threatened the Washingtons. He said he wanted to take revenge by burning the whole place down. And then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
You hear that?
That was Josh!
He's coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh! Coming! Hold on! Ashley! Ashley, what's going on? Let me in! Ashley!
Come to know.
do I like the most? I prefer Sam. Prefer Matt. Emily can be a bitch. Matt's like chilled out. Oh, that's quite a tough one. I like Ashley and I can like Joe, Chris. Guess it's got Mike. Go for Mike. Joss or Emily? Joss. Jessica. I'll go for Chris.
Tell me, in this little game you're playing so diligently, who is it that you most dislike?
Dislike? She can... Emily.
A bit too bitchy for your taste.
Mm-hmm.
Often the lack of confidence manifests itself as overconfidence. Think about that. Is that not just a little bit like...
A little bit, just like...
Well, again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
One individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
S.
I.
S. T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Ah!
Run!
Oh! Oh my god.
Ash! Hey!
Until dawn. Chop.
Come here.
Chop. Tails.
Maybe I know how to handle you too.
One. Two. Plus. Three.
Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! What the fuck?
Seven until... Right, guys, I've done the first three chapters within Theos. Oh. Meet the cast. Chapters 1, 2.
I am Hayden Panettiere, and we are
two,
here at the studio
three.
Recording Until Dawn.
My name is Rami Malek, and I play Josh.
My name is Megan Martin.
My name is Brett Dalton.
My name is Antonella Montini, and I played Hannah and Beth.
My name is Jordan Fisher, and I play the character Matthew, Matt for short.
I'm Nicole Bloom, and I play Emily in the game.
My name is Noah Fleiss.
I am Galadriel Steinman, and I play Ashley.
So Until Dawn is a story of eight teenagers who revisit this cabin in the woods about a year later after a really traumatic experience where I've lost two of my sisters.
Right. Making a scene.
Hi, this is Lee Robinson, production designer on Until Dawn. The production design for Until Dawn started with the great teen horror script that sets the characters in a Canadian winter mountain lodge, being a contemporary setting with visual clues derived from classic films of that genre, such as Hitchcock's Psycho and Stanley Kubrick's Shining. The storyboards are vital to the production design as it allows the designer to understand the scale of the environments to be made and the detail that would be seen to create the atmosphere of a horror. This took us into concepts that took these storyboards further, visualizing the world through the color palette, the lighting, tone, and the mood, and developing key locations such as the lodge, the cable car stations, the forests themselves, the wilderness. As you can see, the environment and atmosphere has changed quite a bit from warm and inviting to cold and threatening. The Millionaire's Mountain Lodge was a key example. It was designed to be made from nearby stone and timber, embedding it into the landscape, with a contrasting and contemporary interior, needing to be opulent and extravagant. We created dark and claustrophobic corridors with ominous and large open spaces, almost cathedral-like in size, and with huge structures to silhouette and dwarf the characters within, providing a labyrinth to explore and wander. Each character was developed with a strong visual identity in mind, with contrasting colours, tones, and silhouettes to identify them, each to have their own texture, pattern, and shape, so that when they were lined up, you could always identify them. The costume designs allowed a range of clothes that would suit them for the cold winter weather, but also have an element of style and individualism, so that the audience could look at them and relate, recognising themselves within them.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get plenty thirsty once we're rubbing up against each other.
Fire and mood lighting.
Yes.
Working with the lighting artists, we really brought the look and feel of the world together, and this required a thorough understanding of the visual language of teen horror.
Right, guys, I'm gonna stop that live stream. I've been live streaming for like 3 hours now, and it's 11, so 10, 9, 8, about. Oh, my tablet's nearly dead. One sec, guys. Tablet's nearly dead. Yeah. So nearly 5 to 12. So that's 9. That's 10, 11, 12. Nearly 10. 10, 11. No, say 12, 11, 10. 5 to 10, I started live streaming it. And that's 3 hours ago, so no bad. So, my legacy. I'll stop live streaming out there. More live streaming tomorrow. So, I'll catch you later.